Guys, well, I hope you enjoyed that. That was just me having a bit of fun. Great song though, by Garth Brooks. Very, very simple song, very easy chord progression. So let's get straight into it. You start off on an A minor and try and get a little. I've chosen to strum this song because it is much easier for you guys and all you beginners to try and get a song under your belt and play along with this. But of course, if you listen to Garth Brooks' version, it's quite it's picked, and it's quite a complicated pick, but this is a nice easy version to try. So chord progression, this is starting in A minor, and just get yourself a nice little groove going. Now as you do this, lift your first finger off the B string, and so you get this extra sound. And the chord progression from this A minor goes to an F, F, to an E, back to an A minor. And that's it, you just cycle that round. A minor. Now when you get to a thunder rolls, you go to a G, and what I want you to do is walk down the sixth string to an E. So you've come out of the verse to an F to an E and back to A minor. If I just go round the first verse. 3:30 in the morning and a soul F inside E. City's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. Back to A minor. When you get to the chorus and the thunder rolls, go to a G, rolls, walk down to E minor. And then douse your strings, and then go back to the A, and the thunder rolls. So do that little bit again, the bridge, starting from G, and the thunder rolls, to the E, douse, and the thunder rolls. City's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. When you get to the bridge and the thunder rolls, the thunder rolls. And then when you go into the verse proper, you start with F and the thunder rolls to a G. And the lightning, A minor, G, A minor. Another love grows cold, F to a G on a starless night. And you just cycle this round. And the storm blows up, F, G to an A minor, G, A minor. I guess that's about it. It's quite an easy song, as you see, and it's a fun song. So I hope that's helped you to learn to play it. And if you get any questions or any problems, just mail me and I'll try to help you out. So keep practicing and keep watching. See you next time. Bye now.